RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.
Thank you. But I agree when I find one, I like it. That one's an oddball. start using non-calls. I better keep the city single, and I use single right here.
And that would also be the Camden County Board and Red Amber. Mrs. Dale's right on top of her. She's already in the reserve.
Good. every county is different, they have different emphasis, they have different, up in my, part of my world, up in Columbia City area, Peter shows are big time, and I mean big time. And I enjoy it, just, first show I ever did, I'm in 35 years, but Indiana, little Peter Shear show, like, how many years did they have, they told Indiana, they had 400 years here, but oh my goodness, yeah. These two right here, the Kansas opposition, these are 6 pound feet. Yeah, I'm not sure what you're going to do with it. I just went to the market. I either feed it out next year or find a buyer that wants to feed it out for next year. So these two are good quality stock. And I really like this replacement. Really good at the profile. That's the chest. That's the chest. The chest is really the first indication of how they're going to grow the syrup. That's the one that's real, real nice. That is the same competition. Two is a little lighter than 10. It just doesn't have the balance of the energy. This guy just gets hurt a little. You know, it takes a quick pay, so that's important. Young man right here, the gap is off the screen, off the gun. You know, the dairy business is, you know, somebody might be shy away from it, but it's the real world. It's a big part of the beef industry. And you're seeing more dairy cattle as far as I'm seeing sold in the dairy space. Go believe me. Go to Shipshawana and go to Sherry Street, that's Sherry Street, Sherry Street. So let's give these young people a big round of applause. I think a really good one to start the class.
Yeah.
Well, that's not fair. It was not a little different. I like you to have a judge evaluation if you didn't protect them, you have your weight. And there's USDA grades for your cattle from an educational standpoint. They have large brains, medium brains, small brains. And in today's standard, we want a large brain. We have number one muscle. And we probably have the number two muscles in here down the road. But I would say most of these are all large brain animals. And this one right here has the most indication to get back early. And if you want the cattle, you want them back. The top dollar cattle are a lot higher and they can get back to the back foot. And so I got the advantage this one has. I think this one's got an advantage down the road to cut a building. It's a heavy muscle grass one. He already sees the butterfly shape at the top. He's got a big old hip. I feed it out. I bet it's the old carcass here. Okay? Green looks most like the top there. Really square face. He just needs a little teeth from behind and just don't have the growth in them. The next one is a little too large for me today. It's a little bit shallow and twist. I like to square it up in his face. They're 5 and 6 of this little too hard. They're a little too hard for his shell. They're a little more flesh, but it's made fat. And they just need a little more time, a little more education muscle. Because we're looking for animals that can get fat quick and they can be able to graze. Be able to have a lot of muscle projection. So we're going to start this end, work our way back with us, give all these young people a big round of applause. Placing in class 20, Peter Daz. First, Travis Wright. Second, Miley Brood. Third, James Field. Fourth, Dixie Owen. Fifth, Allen Field.
curve right there. You're 40. I may change these around, okay? 301. Number two. You're going to go 3 and 4, but I may change them.
I'll have you come the next time, okay?
Your drink's all
it's empty.
Okay.
Thank you,
that's
though.
That's why it flew off. I was like, I didn't touch it. I didn't touch it. That's why.
Thank you.
money goes to down there because they weigh a lot more. You know, top to the pay. Thank you.
Creek, Colorado. They be all right. They bring Dale Barnes, they bring top talent, they bring Michelle Ring. They're going to be really competitive. That's rare to find shows here to do all those different facets. This, unfortunately, Hunter Haas here, he got the facts in the right places at the right time. He's been in it. Oh, he breaks over the shoulder a little bit, you know? But the big thing, you know, he's got to check those boxes. He checked a ton of those boxes. Does that have been awfully good? And just here right there, he goes first place. Second place goes right here. This is a little narrow business. I've had a master mind. Ladies and gentlemen, you appreciate good livestock, good kid show. But you can't get a good detail. Keep a good round of applause. Class and they came in the red light.
trying to put one, so here for this performance. It's going to take me a long time. I don't have time to really find a good reason why not to use that here. But if we use it, we get it on the way, and we want to take it. Do that.
Thank you.
scary thing is he's green. He's really green. His best day is at 1,500 pounds, you know, and he needs to get faster, and he needs to get more rolls to him. He's a little easy right now. You know, bounce, not what I would describe him as. He's a little hard, but I think down the road he's going to get better and better. He gets even pulled up. And you get him both away from the team, he might be all right. He just, but it's scary. 1,300 pounds here, not ready yet. That's a little scary. But I'm not going to say a whole lot because he might do the best what I say. Okay, so I'm going to let him go back and bring him to that class and we'll go from
there. Okay.
And you lay them wherever you want to. Just not too close to that.
Thank you.
appreciate good lifestyle, appreciate, you know, good run of the ball. It's nice to see you guys. There's a lot of work to get put behind the scenes, and, you know, I remember my mother once said that the day of Christmas that she said 6 months for 20 minutes, and she shook her head, you know. And it just showed me a little bit the same way. She spent all that time, all that energy, right? And 5 minutes is over. Okay? Young man, I'm not going to say 25 years here, but okay? All I have to say is that there's 5 better ones to Martin than this one. Oh boy, yeah. Okay? He just set the standard. Okay? I don't know if there's better ones than us. You know I don't know. You guys are Martin. Okay? You know that inside out. But I'm here to tell you, there's better steers than Martin this one. Oh boy. Oh boy. He's got a name for steer? What's his name? Steer. I call him Ray. Ray. Ray Charles. Blind man, okay? This guy right here, you got some comments. He just has bad class. I complain to the committee for putting you in the wrong class, okay? You got next year. Practical, functional, that's a hip, dimension, big old top, which is pretty real world. Here it is, me. Me by me, here, okay? You got a little lightweight here. You know, you put 300 pounds in that grass, it's going to be all right. You got a really nice class, and put your hands together and give the young people a big round of applause. Questions? Stay down there, no problem.
Thank you.
sort of competition here. And what the market is, 250 pounds is pretty close to about $400. You know, pretty close to $400. So that's just the real world that they build. And I think not only that, but this big series is more practical, more market ready, really functional, and really checks a lot of boxes. So I feel you're sure can't congratulate the company.
Thank you.
I go through the relaxation. That's all I'm going to say. I must have chills just thinking about that. That's the way I do it. That's a good one. But man, you can play the air by putting you in the wrong time. All right? You got a really nice functional cat. He just got into the burner right here. And you got muscle, you got some balance. There's a lot of good things about that cat. He just gets hurt. This one, he needs to be sounder. Okay, off both ends. And he just a little too deep. He's a little bit touched up to this point. He's a little harder to do. And he needs a lot of time. Nice sir, like this. And this year I can. Thank you.
dimension. He's a little light, you know, but that's all right. And his better days are out there, you know. And, but he's just a good old batch here, you know. We'll get a good batch here. He's not there yet, okay? But, you know, he's a, I play about 10 o'clock here. He's a disciple at 9 o'clock. And he's got quite a bit more time to go, stuff like that. But he'll put it on pretty quick. 2 and 3 get relatively close. I just see more body work, more shape, and see more top. Bigger pack, square hip one, and he just closer to the end point. The third place here, it just gets a little hard to look. Probably the bottom of the end point, so he's my go back. So let's give you a big round of applause for a nice five of lightweight commercial account. Thank you.
second. Third.
This might have been one of the more challenging classes of us. It did just keep up the surface to the top. All these years probably was a little hard to make up. There's a potential joke here that this is hard and there's no convenience. I think it's a tough class and can play it in logical ways. I'm going to use the white chesses. Big body, easy feet, kind of steer on top. I think 2, 3, and 4 can go all kinds of places. If someone wants to argue, disagree with me, I'm fine with this. I'm 30 pounds, I like the top one. The bottom three just look too hard for me. So let's give all these young people a big round of applause for a nice competitive class of volunteers. Second, Drew Gardner. Third, Colin Grossman. And fourth, Dan Hall. it's a really unique piece that combines look and muscle. Just a lot of show when you look. If you're looking for the facts here, right here he is. He got a big old wrist on him. He's as real world as anything we've seen today. And I think there's some merit to that. Is he the best looking show here? Yeah. But he's big rib, big body. He's going to bring top dollar to sales barn. And I think there's something to note that she understands has some value. And Greece here looks most like him. Just probably didn't handle his hind leg as well. He doesn't have as much muscle. This guy gets awful big, awful long, but I like to just fatten him up and down a bit and just give him more muscle. As well as this wrestler right here. They're also big, awful long. They just need a modified little muscle. If you jump into a bit on the floor, fly for life. Now, this guy here, he's a
thank you.
by any studio man did out here to show. If you don't like what they did, this movie does. You just volunteer. And I'll bet you maybe find people, you know, if you come here volunteers, anybody can do it, right? Okay. All the volunteers you want. I thank you guys. You guys don't realize the importance. To be honest with you, I've been telling my wife to share what I don't. I've had a blood clot in my leg for the last 4 weeks. I was on a bed, flight, and I had been called to the hospital. My leg was still very good. I'm not a quitter, and I'm here. And I'm just so thankful. There's about two or three times I've had those tears come at me, and I'm not quick at all. Even with a good leg, I'm not quick. But with a bad leg, I'm really. I'm just thankful, knock on wood, I survived so far, okay? So, the way that she went, and if you get behind her, you'll see why. And she is easily the most expressive, she's the best body, she's the longest, she's just pretty amazing. Really? And interesting about that person's tears, we only did a little education lesson that the heifers will mature faster, okay? And that will depart a little quicker. And she will. The unique steer is 1,400-1,500 pounds. 1,400 pound heifer will market ungodly fat. So we can do those lines more closer and stuff like that. This one here, 50 feels square. It's not a bad heifer. That one, 50 feels longer, right? A little longer, okay?
Thank you.
literally lying to them. All right, they're lying to you. These peppers aren't going to market. They're going out of the past. Okay, these are not marketed up. They're the market of class, correct? But yeah, they're not. They're $20. Okay. So I think it makes it interesting. Here's the bottom line. Would I place this class different? It was a breed heifer class versus a market class. And the answer is yes. You know, and it goes back to what you like. The heifer down there, good profile. I just wish a little better on her hindleg. And she looks more like a breed piece than a market piece. Make sense? You'll learn about that someday. All right, just shake your head, yes, there you go. Smart kid. This one here is a breeding piece. There's a good one. Is it a market one? I don't know. Yeah. This one probably of the three, I'm not sure is a breeding piece. But watch when it goes around. They've got a big old thick top. They've got a big square hip. And to me, how I'm going to place them, it is called a market heifer class, not a breeding heifer class, correct? So we're going to go market, we'll go right there, first place. We're going to go second place there, third place right there. It may be the best, toughest class I've seen. When I saw that one coming, I said, oh boy, here we go. You know, I don't think you win the breeding class because you're going to market class, right? It's good. All these young people who are on the cross.
Class 37, first is Al Sales, second by the Fawcett, and third is Dave Miller. I'm Al Sales.
I'm going to see if we'll get my kids out with me or not.
I'm going to be pretty soon.
three champions and champs just to catch your breath and get ready for the grand final. I just want to make a couple announcements real quick. Obviously, you noticed the beef barn and how the improvements were made, metal on the ends, it got repainted. A young man by the name of Caleb Gardner, I don't know where Caleb's out here or not, but he did a great job painting that barn for us. So if you guys see Caleb, come and thank you, he did a good job. I also want to recognize our rated game winner. I don't know if Lee is down there. Lee Hurst was our champion rated game overall with the series here. He gained 3.21 pounds. And our reserve champ rated game was Olivia Jones at 3.19. You can see that in the program as well. So congratulations to those guys. Here comes Lee now. I think he's got a rating for you, Lee. So. The last thing I want to do, for those of you who know who have been around here for a long time, you know the Shriver family, Steve and Jane and all their clan. And Steph is here. A few years ago, we lost Jeff, there's Steve and Jane's son. Stephanie is one of Jeff's children. And the last couple years, they wanted to give a monetary donation to our 10-year members. So I'll give it to Stephanie. And we'll go
no,
there.
Totally okay.
And I guess maybe I'll call our staff or 10-year members out. Do you guys know who you are, Hunter? You guys come on in here.
And run heavy machinery and do your work.
Great.
Thank you.
powerful spirit show, and I'll use the market effort, you know, for example, you're not in the top five, and a lot of shows that's pretty good. I think I'm going to bring some other ones out. I think I'm really taking out five really, really good ones. This one's more of the interesting ones I went to see come in. He just doesn't have a bowl. You know, a little bit or two. I feel a little green, but he looks like a little green. He'll be third place, right?
right here, this is the Reserve Champion County Born. And we have more county born animals that are in the ring.
Okay.
RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.